Good morning, everyone. Currently, it's a little chilly out there, but good news is that our temperature is going to go up quickly, especially as we look to our afternoon after lunch. Temperatures do remain in the 50s now, but the mid-50s return in the next couple hours and then the 60s as well. So overall, this is going to be a beautiful forecast for everyone. The 70s by noon and then the 80s by 3 o'clock. That, of course, is our high forecast for today. And tomorrow, plenty of high pressure out there, and this is why you don't see a lot of big, thick clouds out there, just some cirrus clouds. They're thin, and they're going to stay thin as we look to our evening time frame. But tomorrow, we'll see an increase in clouds. We do have that southerly moisture coming off of the Gulf, and that's keeping us warm as well in the 80s. It'll be beautiful. This cold front not really going to affect us very much in terms of temperature or rain in the area. Certainly nothing like they're seeing in the North Chicago, anticipating around 6 inches in snowfall totals, which is certainly tough to believe. Again, a gorgeous day out there, so make sure that you have outdoor plans. There's plenty going on around the city and the state as a whole today. It'll be tough to stay inside. The sun's setting about 7:38, and those winds will remain light not only today, but also tonight. At that point, we're only going to go into the upper 50s, so we'll be warmer tomorrow morning than we were all waking up this morning. Overall, this is a relatively seasonal forecast for us, just a little bit above average in terms of temperature by a couple of degrees. Over the course of the week, we are dry until Wednesday, but then on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, we do see rain in the area returning. Whether or not this exits the area by the weekend depends on the front's timing, so we'll continually watch that. But good news is these showers and storms do not look to be severe.